by Ross Flitney. From the resulting JJ Mulligan corner, Michael Taylor went even closer. The breakthrough came for John Wardside just before the break. Mulligan again providing a pinpoint cross, executed perfectly to coincide with John Finnegan's surging run. Finnegan's second goal of the season, coming in consecutive home matches and giving the Robins the lead at the halfway point. Barnet.